I just want to share with you all this fantastic aeroponic unit that I got from Impilo that I've been having so much fun with during lockdown. This is some kale that we planted in about November. We've harvested so much from there. This is a little tomato plant that I planted about 3 weeks ago. You can see the lettuce is going nicely here. We move across, there's a bit of spinach that's growing. There's more of that kale. We come across here, you can see a little bit of spring onion, more celery. All these strawberries, we've got three strawberries here. We've got a few more that are budding through. Here we've got a pepper, and you can see the little flowering bud. Move around. This celery is actually an amazing story because it was all the off cuttings that my wife was throwing in the bin, and I decided to plant them, and they've grown. Here's another tomato, and you can see some buds coming through there. And this is a nasturtium, which I planted. And these flowers popped out about 3-4 days ago. Absolutely beautiful. Then we've got some mint. I got some rosemary that I got from my neighbor at the beginning of lockdown, and we planted it, and it's actually grown. This is the celery. Now, if we went back 2 months ago, this was off cuttings with no roots, and look at the root growth that we've had. Just amazing.